decided to come to Fuerteventura for a couple of days, just enjoy some sun and ride around the island. Well, I was here, rented the Honda NC750X, and here are my 2 cents about the bike. Actually, lovely looking. It's a bike that I would say does everything well, but doesn't excel at anything. I mean, that's not knocking the bike. It's got good engine, it's got good brakes, it's got neutral handling. It just doesn't excel at any of this stuff, which is, I think this is what the nature of the bike is. It's good at touring. Mrs. RJ said that it is really comfortable at the back, and if she had some back support, she can do 10 hours on the bike, no problem. I found it a bit cramped to up, but it was fine. Nice sound. Handling wise, it's a bit slow to turn in, and I think it's all because of these Metzler Endurance, or what are they? Metzler Tourance, sorry. They look like all-purpose tires, and it's just a bit slow to turn in. It's got good power. Didn't find it lacking in these 2 days. We covered the whole island, by the way. The brakes are good, as I said, even though it has one single disc at the front, but I found that no problem at all. You can see it here. Good gearbox, bit clunky, but I like that. Good feedback, no problem. Clutchless upshifting on it. You want to hear her? Now, one of my favorite things in here is this. Look at that. When we are going around, Mrs. RJ will put her helmet here and we will go to dinner or lunch or whatever. And when we are on the bike, I had, you can see it there, I had the drone and the DJI Osmo in a backpack, and they fitted in here. It makes it so usable as a commuter. It will be perfect. You can put so much stuff in here. And I hear you asking, how do you fill it up with petrol? That key, you flip it to the left, back seat opens, and this is a nice touch, it stays open, and you fill it with petrol in here. Then when you want to close it, you just lift that up. If I can do it with one hand like this, and you close it. I really liked it. I mean, as a commuter, I think it's a perfect bike. It's a bit on the heavy side, but the weight disappears on the move, but it's very, very well balanced, and it can tour no problem. I don't see a problem with it touring for, you know, as many hours as you want to do a day. As for petrol consumption, I have no clue. Filled it up twice, something like 10 liters. We covered the whole island, something like 400 kilometers in 2 days. And this is Fuerteventura, beautiful place, really nice. It's a bit early in the morning, so the sun hasn't come out yet, but highly recommended. Rented it from Moto at SK. I have no connection to them. They don't even know who I am. Just arranged it over the internet. Very nice people, very polite, very professional. Bike is in perfect condition. It's almost brand new. And highly recommended if you want to rent a bike on Fuerteventura. And if I'm saying this strongly to any Spanish-speaking guys, I do apologize. I'll catch you guys later.